darkness where I'm bound, and this black hole opens up for me. And silently within, with hands touching skin, shock breaks my disease, and I can breathe.
Still with